I'm doing fine, except the fact that I can't move my limbs.
Alright, but that's not pretty good.
But I've learned to live with that.
Alright, you should probably die soon. But anyways, yeah. So, when do you think your recovery time will be?
About 4 or 5 seconds.
Alright.
Well, it's been fun going home.
And that was Chris McManus with Vocal Moves. I'll see you later.
Thank you for that exciting story, Robbie. Now we go out to Leanne and Brian with music and movie reviews.
The first movie I'm reviewing is called Spawn. It takes place mostly in hell. In the first 10 minutes a character dies, that should have been the end of the movie. This movie was so terrible, I couldn't sit through it. I almost fell asleep in the theaters. We're gonna show you some clips of this terrible movie now.
Enjoy your retirement, old friend. Oh, and by the way, don't worry about Wanda. I'll take good care of her.
You touch her, and you're a dead man.
You are the dead man.
Terrible also, but we have to move on. This last movie I'm doing is one of my all-time favorites. Leslie Nielsen has to be one of the funniest guys I've actually watched on TV. His movie Wrongfully Accused was a great movie, but we have to show some clips of this great movie now. Well, that's all for movie review. Now on to Leanne Scarano with music review.
Yeah, I have 3 CDs today that I'd like to talk about. The first one is The Writings on the Wall by Destiny's Child. Now, this CD is their second, and they've come a long way. They've been together for 10 years, and the oldest member is only 20 years old. And they have a good attitude, they have some really great lyrics, good beats, great songs. And let's just take some clips from it. What?
You made me wanna throw my picture out the window. Tell me if I have to cut the phone poles, break my knees so I can move. Cause you were above the roof, above the roof. I wanna put your number on the call block, have paper, help me, email stop. Cause you were above the roof. You're bugging what you're bugging, who you're bugging me. And don't you see it ain't cool.
Okay, next on our list we have the newest release from No Doubt, which is Return of Saturn. This is their second CD following up their multi-platinum hit, Tragic Kingdom. And on this CD, they really didn't explore many new beats. They stayed with the same ska style. Some good songs, similar themes about breaking up, about love, relationships. But let's just go to a clip of it. Okay, the last but not least CD that we have on our list is Significant Other by Limp Bizkit. Okay, a lot of people have been complaining that they're sellouts, big time. But I think that they're still keeping to what they want to do. Hey, their music, not yours. You may not like the band, but the music's still good. And yeah, they have some similar themes. They got new, great lyrics, so a lot of good beats, a lot of good uses. I don't know. Let's let the clip speak for itself.
And maybe she just made a mistake, and I should give her a break. My heart'll hate either way. Hey, what the hell would you want me to say? Whole lie that I can't deny. I did it all for the cookie. Come on, the cookie. Come on, so you can take that cookie and stick it up your head. 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 I did it all for the cookie. Come on, the cookie. Come on, so you can take that cookie and stick it up your head. Stick it up your head. Stick it up your head. Stick it up your head.
Well, that pretty much wraps up the music review.
Well, this has been another report from Review Corner.
With Leanne Scarano.
And Brian Hunt.
Have a good night.
Back to you in the studio, Mike.
Now we go from the world of entertainment to the world of sports with our very own Chris McManus. Take it, Chris. Good.
Thanks, Mike. This is Chris McManus reporting live from the Full Contact Shoots and Ladders competition, where little Tony G is set to take on big Mikey K in Full Contact Shoots and Ladders action. Let's watch.
Good roll.
Whoa,
Chad, it's a dominant
loser.
It's a dominant hit on the big Mikey K.
Little Tony G scores the big ladder.
Oh, oh no. You stink. You're a loser.
Tony G's getting to it.
Oh,
open it up. Tony G's dead. Yeah, Tony G, yeah. What?
Yeah, Mikey K. Nothing below the belt. Mike Kelly is the victor.
And it looks like we have a new champion in the Full Contact Shoots and Ladders competition. As big Mikey K defeats Tony G by tap out. I'm Chris McManus, and this is sports. Back to you in the studio, Mike.
Thanks, Chris. We'll see you all tomorrow. This is Mike Kelly from Channel 17 News, Boston.
National news today. Yes, I want a fart. Has reportedly stolen 5 cheeseburgers from McDonald's. We're gonna take you live.
I'm sorry. That's the first thing that came to my mind.
Take it away, Mike.
And our top story. Sorry about that. When his floaties suddenly popped, no one has seen him yet, and I really.